is fine. Doink the Clown figure by the original Doink. It's a little beat up. The Sharpie is faded, but it's by Matt Bourne. This is my second Matt Bourne figure. I also have a Bendem. People love the LJNs. I go for the Hasbros. Line them up like Velvet records, vinyl records. Put them together like a library. Same thing, figures, libraries. That's how it goes. And now you know what the deal is.